Lego paper.
Yeah. How would you pick?
Can somebody grab me into their first car? We would.
So if you want to put me in the road.
If he's going to give
him a pointer.
Yeah. I'm going to be in the ring with him.
Yeah,
so.
Exactly.
Basically, we'll do something where it's like, he'll not be throwing me in the corner. He'll knock Josh off. And then you guys can come in and do like a double hip toss or something to me.
Where's that?
Then we'll go into your guys' your heat. Okay.
Green ball.
Or no. Never mind, hold on, I got that reverse. So I'll be working Keegan. Do I wrestle him? Yeah. I'm gonna potato out of his face for saying that. I'm gonna punch him right in the face. He's gonna get chopped and chopped and chopped. I don't
Walter.
Care. Don't help him either. Don't help him in the match.
Okay. So the schedule.
Don't help him in the don't just let me.
Hey, I'm not, because hey, I'm not doing it for him, I'm doing it for me.
So here's the schedule.
Thank 11, you.
30, 12.
Yes. There we go. Alright, you all situated?
Yeah.
Far enough forward. I can give you some more space there. Get it down so it feels good on your eyes.
Out here right now? No, we're going to put Sue shit up.
Can we film something in here?
Do whatever you want.
God's green earth.
Gavin, you're like, you know what? No. You got in my shot. You guys are just beefing, okay? That's basically it. We're previewing what's going to happen at the main event in here. Like, no one knows.
Both edges.